friends Mark of Techpe is here, and I'm with Mr. Cesar Singbuta. He's the Vice President of Google for Product Management, and he's here in the Philippines now for the launch of Android One smartphones. We have two models that were launched. One is from Cherry Mobile, and the other is from MyPhone. So I just want to ask her, Cesar, what can Filipinos expect from Android One?
Mark, first of all, thank you very much for the warm welcome to the Philippines. It's always more fun in the Philippines.
Thank you, sir.
Android One is our effort to bring a very high-quality mobile experience to end users at very affordable prices. So first-time users of phones should be able to expect a high-quality, fast, jank-free, bug-free experience on their phone, even though they're buying these phones at fairly value prices. Both these phones will retail for less than 5,000 pesos, so we're very excited that we're able to bring this working with Cherry Mobile and MyPhone to market.
Actually, sir, I have lots of readers who are very young, still in school, so this is going to be big news for them, great news for all of the young consumers here in the Philippines.
Yeah, we hope our users use this phone. I ask all of your readers and users to try it out and to give back feedback. Hopefully they'll post back feedback on your site and you'll be able to help connect them with us. And, we look forward to making this much better. This is just the first step in a long journey for us, and our goal is to really serve our users well here, and we hope you give us feedback and help us make this much, much better. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I just want to ask, because MyPhone and Cherry Mobile are two of the hottest brands in the Philippines right now. So I just want to ask, what was involved, what was the process that led you to get Cherry Mobile and MyPhone to be your partners?
So Android One, like Android, is an open platform. So we are ecosystem driven. So we don't choose our partners choose us. And so Cherry Mobile and MyPhone were just two of the fastest companies to bring products to market.
Yeah.
They're very nimble, very quick, and we're very excited working with them. However, there are a number of phone manufacturers who are working on Android One devices in their roadmap, and they will bring those out over the course of the
So next more brands are coming up with Android One.
More brands will come up, more types of phones will come up, a whole host of different devices will come up.
Both local and international.
Both local as well as international.
That's wonderful, sir. So I just want to ask, for the first time users, can you give me some of the features that they can expect from all Android One releases?
So the first biggest feature on Android One is that it always has the latest version of Android.
So latest version of Android.
Latest.
Okay.
So right now the latest version is Android Lollipop.
Okay.
If you go out into the market, if you're lucky, you'll find a KitKat phone, but typically it'll be like Jelly Bean or ice cream. Android One phones will always have the latest. So all phones that sell in Philippines on Android One will have Lollipop, and when Android M comes out, they'll have Android M.
And then, of course, these phones will also be in your priority for the software updates, right, sir?
Exactly. The software on Android One is from Google. So we are able to deliver software updates directly to these phones.
Is it the same or lesser as your process with Nexus?
It is a very similar process to Nexus.
Very similar.
And the software experience and the overall mobile experience you get on this is the Nexus experience.
Right. I just want to ask you, because personally I'm curious, I've had Nexus releases. What makes Android One different exactly from Nexus?
So Nexus is typically our way of encapsulating the best of each software release.
Okay.
So, it'll usually have the latest bells and whistles and whiz-bangs. Android One is much more of a mass market effort. So, you won't find the latest new technology in it, but what you find from a solid mobile phone experience is going to be in this.
Alright, can you talk about the technical specification, at least for the current models? What would be the base specifications for a phone to be qualified to be called an Android One
device? So it's not just specifications. If you go through the process, Android One phones basically share the same sort of reference design. It's like a recipe, and share a set of components from a broad pool of components so that we can provide a very high quality experience. So as long as phone follows that process, they're called Android One. So I don't want to get into the specifics because those belong to our partners, but these are great phones. We hope you try them, and I think your readers and you will like it. And give us feedback and tell us how we can make this even better.
Yes, sir. I'm sure my readers who are students and still young professionals would love the phone.
Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.